I don't believe in that boogeyman shit. I'm from the projects. I know danger.
There's a difference, fine line between what's legal and what's fair and decent and, you know, just on a universal sense.
Americans do. Prison industrial complex, racist criminal justice system, Gina 6 is one grand example of that, disgraceful school systems. To what degree do you begin to think, well, my paranoia is actually justified because if they can sustain this level of psychic and physical terror against me and they're obsessed with a terror that's against them, then maybe they might not be believable and credible. No individual can save a nation. A nation that's sleepwalking and doesn't wake up, then it will never be safe.
Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe. Then it will never be safe.